There are some Bollywood movies, no matter how good their story might be, never really see the light of the day due to innumerable controversies, and this might be true in case of an upcoming movie that produced by Salman starring debutants Ayush Sharma and Vareena Hussain. Well, after the Muzaffarnagar case or the recent change in the name from Love Ratri to Love Yatri, the movie starring Salman's brother-in-law Ayush is just turning out to be controversy's favorite child. And yet again, another trouble seems to be hits the film. The director of the film, the producer Salman Khan, and also Censor Board chairman, as a FIR has been launched against them in Gujarat. We would also like to add on that the case has been registered against them by residents of Varodara, Gujarat, in the court of Chief Judicial Magistrate for demanding Garba in the film and insulting the religious sentiments associated with it. Rest the case, which has been filed by residents Megha Ben, Purohit and Praveen with the help of their lawyer Ranjan Kumar Jha. It will be heard on 27 September 2018 in Varodara court. But it looks like trouble is friend of the entire cast and crew of the film. All we can hope now is that the issue gets resolved quietly and that the film releases on the set date of 5th October 2018. For more Bollywood update, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next & What.